Onlinepreneurs, welcome back. I received an email from Evernote that they are changing their free plan to only one notebook and 50 notes. That's a big problem. We're going to migrate from Evernote to OneNote. Let's dive in right now. Now, the first thing we need to do is to export our notebooks to our own PC. So when I go to Actions, there is no way to actually export the entire notebook. So what do we need to do? We need to download the client version of Evernote. So we go to evernote.com and in here we click on download over there. Download for Windows or for Mac. Then click on the installation file you've just downloaded. And here we click on yes, I consent. Click on next and it's going to install it to our PC. Then we need to log in with Evernote. And on Evernote, we go to notebooks over there. I don't know why it's not in English. I changed the language, but it just keeps on doing everything in Dutch. And then we go to the notebook we want to export, all of them. And we click on this button, more actions, and click on export notebook. And then we're going to export as a .enex. That's fine, just do it. Select all these things and press export. Then I'm going to create a new folder on my hard drive, which is called Evernote. Then I'm going to export all my notes to this exec file. Wow, when I see this, it's actually gonna take a long time. Export completed, press on OK. And then we go to the next one. Click on more actions, export notebook. Yes, save it. Here we go. Just a small note, if you have encrypted notebooks or encrypted notes, you need to decrypt them before exporting them, or else we cannot import them to OneNote. Once you have downloaded all the notebooks to your computer, it's time to download a little program someone built to transform these exec files from Evernote so that OneNote can read them. Before we can do that, you need to make sure that OneNote is installed on your PC. Now you know OneNote is installed on your PC. If you don't have that, go to onenote.com and download the program first. The next step to do is go into the description or the comment section of this video on YouTube and click on the link that I've put in there to go to GitHub. If you click on that link, this is where we come, Evernote to OneNote 1.3.6. It has been updated 2 weeks ago, so it definitely works. And then we click on this one, the .zip file. Download it over there and we click on it. Then let's open up the zip file and we just double click on this program. As we can see, this is a very small program which only does one thing. Import the .enex files and put them into OneNote. How does this work? It's really easy. There are only two things we can change in this program. And that is, do you want to import notes nearer than a specific date? If you want all of them, just leave it like this. And then you can use modify date of notes as date in OneNote. I would uncheck this, or else all the dates of your notes will be changed. We click on import .enex file. We go to the Evernote folder where we have just downloaded all the notebooks. And we click on the first one and press open. And there we go. That was really quick. It is finished now. Now, if you start OneNote now, then you can see that my first notebook has been imported. Excellent. And when I'm importing all my notes one by one, you can see in the background that all these notebooks are created within OneNote. If you have any questions or you just want to say thank you, Matt, drop them down in the comments. I'll always reply.